In this illustration, we'll discuss about a piston descending in a pipe. We are given that a piston of 796 mm in diameter and 200 mm long is sliding down inside a hollow vertical cylinder of inside diameter 800 mm. And if the annular space is filled with a lubricant oil of viscosity 5 centipoise, we are required to calculate the speed at which piston will descend, and the weight of piston is also given to us. Here we can analyze the situation by drawing a figure. We are given that there is a pipe in which there is a piston which is descending down at a speed V. And in this annular region, there are lubricants. And we are given that the diameter of piston is 796 mm and the diameter of pipe, inside diameter of pipe is 800 mm. So, in this situation, we can see the width which is there for the lubricant available between the wall of piston and pipe is say X, then the value of X will be 2 mm here. The difference between pipe diameter and piston diameter, half of that. So, in this situation here we can write if piston descends at a speed V, the velocity gradient in lubricant is, here we can calculate the velocity gradient d by dx as, here the lubricant layer which is attached to piston will be at rest, and the lubricant layer which is in contact with piston will be moving down at velocity v. So, this can be given as v by x, and we can write it v divided by x is 2 into 10 to power minus 3 meter. And we can calculate the viscous force on piston is, this viscous force we can calculate as eta A dV by dx. And in this situation, the area of piston wall which is in contact with the lubricant, we can write as eta multiplied by 2 pi RL multiplied by dV by dx, we can write as V by 2 into 10 to the power minus 3. And we can write as a piston slides at a uniform speed. In this situation, here we use that the viscous force is equals to the weight of this piston. So, we substitute the value here, diameter of piston is given as d, so 2r we replace by d, so this gives eta pi d l multiplied by v by 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 should be equals to mg. And in this situation, we are given that the weight of piston is 9.8 newtons, so this is 9.8. And here, if we substitute all values and we calculate the value of speed of piston, this is given by 9.8 multiplied by 2 into 10 to the power minus 3 divided by the values. Here the coefficient of viscosity is given as 5 centipoise. So, we can substitute for eta as 5 into 10 to the power minus 3 multiplied by pi is 3.14, and dl diameter we are given with 796 mm, so this is 796 into 10 to the power minus 3, and length is 200 mm, so this is 200 into 10 to the power minus 3. So, this is the value of speed of piston. Numerically, when you calculate, this comes out to be 7.841 meters per second. That is the result of this problem.